Hi everyone, it's Saleena from Twinkl. If you are teaching your key stage 2 children about shapes, Twinkl have some fun interactive resources to help consolidate the learning of 2D and 3D shapes. These 2D shape What Am I description matching cards are fantastic for familiarising children with the properties of 2D shapes. Children simply place all of their cards face down. Children can then turn over one card and try and find its matching pair. If they don't turn over the cards that match, they must turn them back over and try again. If you are teaching the properties of 3D shapes, this sheet is a great addition to support the teaching and learning. This sheet breaks down common shapes and includes images so children can identify their properties, how many edges, faces, and vertices in these common 3D shapes. To accompany this activity, you may wish to leave some 3D shapes in the middle of tables for your children to investigate them physically. Once your pupils are confident with properties of shapes, you may want to challenge your pupils with these differentiated problem-solving worksheets. Children must solve 2D shape problems using multiplication and division. The sheets include questions in which children must calculate how many vertices the noted shape has and use this information to calculate how many are inside the bag. This is a fun way to put your children's knowledge of 2D shape properties to the test. Or why not let your children practice their knowledge of shapes through a great speaking and listening game? Children will be blindfolded and work as a team with one instructor per group, naming a shape for children to produce with a string. This is a fun task for children to practice making shapes whilst having fun. This will not only test your children's knowledge of properties of shapes, but also encourage children to focus on resilience, teamwork, and communication. For an extra challenge, why not set a time limit and see how quickly they can make each shape? And as always, you can find a whole range of shape resources on the Twinkl website, so be sure to check those out. Thank you for watching.